out o'er the ocean, just a speck against the sky. Amelia Earhart flying that sad day, with her partner Captain Noonan on the 2nd of July. Her plane fell in the ocean far away. There's a beautiful, beautiful field far away in a land that is fair. Happy landing to you, Amelia Earhart. Farewell, First Lady of the Air. A half an hour later, an SOS was heard. The signal weak, but still her voice was brave. In shark-infested waters, her plane went down that night. In the blue Pacific to a watery grave. There's a beautiful, beautiful field far away in a land that is fair. We prayed that she might fly home safe again. In years to come, though others blaze a trail across the sea, we'll never forget Amelia and her plane. There's a beautiful, beautiful field far away.